If there was one thing that the military taught me that I translated into business, it would have to be focusing on being result-oriented and giving 100% to everything that you do. By utilizing those skills, I was able to translate that into business.